of that word to the front of the alphabet. In Sanborn's case, he used the keyword cryptos, stemming from the ancient Greek word for hidden. Okay, so we move the K to the front, followed by the R, then the Y, P, T, O, and S. This keyed alphabet is then repeated underneath the first, shifted one letter to the left. So it starts with the letter R, and the K is moved.